You guys stay tuned. We'll be right back with more South Texas deer hunting with Dynamic Outdoors.